At 6, we have an update about a new policy at Norfolk Public School basketball games. The school division is now reversing course. We told you just yesterday about the change, which would have required students to be with a parent or guardian in order to go to the games. Now, a school spokesperson says after further review, they will not implement any policy changes. We're told safety and security are of utmost importance to the schools, and they will enhance those procedures at games.